This 15-year-old skater just made history. Even after starting the competition with a hard fall, Rayssa bounced right back, putting down a back smith and a back tail down the hubba. But it was this trick in particular that put her at the top of the podium, winning her fifth consecutive first place title, making Street League history.